If you've ever swam upstream or against the ocean waves, you'll realize it's not easy or fun. So why and how do salmon do it? Let's dive in. Salmon swim upstream as a part of their natural reproductive process, known as spawning. This behavior is observed in several species of salmon, including Atlantic salmon, Pacific salmon, and others. The journey upstream is a remarkable feat of endurance and determination, driven by both biological and environmental factors. Here's how and why salmon swim upstream. Reproductive instinct. Salmon migrate upstream primarily to lay their eggs, known as spawning, and ensure the survival of their offspring. The goal is to find suitable clean areas in freshwater streams and rivers where they can lay their eggs. Homing instinct. Salmon possess an incredible ability to navigate long distances back to the exact freshwater stream where they were born. This homing instinct is still not fully understood, but it's believed to involve a combination of scent and magnetic field recognition. This ensures that each salmon returns to the specific environment that best suits their survival. Physical changes. Before making the journey upstream, salmon undergo changes that prepare them for the transition from saltwater to freshwater environments. Their bodies adapt to the changes in water chemistry and temperature. During the upstream migration, salmon's metabolism changes to focus more on energy conservation. This helps them conserve energy for the challenging journey and the spawning process. Swimming strategies. Salmon are powerful swimmers, but swimming upstream against strong currents requires significant effort, no matter how good a swimmer you are. They use various swimming strategies, such as holding in slower moving water along the edges of the stream or making short bursts of intense swimming to overcome obstacles. Leaping over obstacles. Salmon encounter numerous obstacles, such as waterfalls and rapids, during their upstream journeys. Many salmon species are equipped with the ability to leap over these obstacles using their powerful tails and body muscles. And bears are happy when they do this. The salmon make for an impressive game for the bears and oftentimes a good meal. Energy reserves. Salmon often stop eating once they begin their upstream migration, relying on their energy reserves to sustain them throughout the journey. This conservation of energy helps them focus on reaching their spawning grounds. Spawning and death. There is no Hollywood happily ever after ending for the salmon. After reaching their desired spawning grounds, female salmon use their tails to create depressions in the gravel, known as rets, where they lay their eggs. Male salmon then fertilize the eggs. Once the spawning process is complete, both female and male salmon usually die due to the stresses they've experienced during the migration and spawning. Don't be sad. At this point, their main job in life, to continue the species, is done. And we thank them for all their work. In fact, this video is made in dedication to these hard-working, tireless fish. Salmon is not only one of the tastiest meals out there, it's also extremely healthy. Just substitute the broccoli for something else.